Hello everyone, my name is George Gonzalez and I'm part of the prevention team with the Alcohol and Drug Abuse Council for the Concho Valley. As part of prevention, what we typically do is we travel around all of the Concho Valley, every county, all 13 of them, and we educate the youth on drugs and how they can affect our bodies in the long run. And then also we teach them healthier life choices as they grow up throughout their lives. With that being said, with COVID-19 and everything going on and everything crazy going on in today's world, people are being quarantined at home, and the prevention team is making some videos on how to stay sane, I guess. But today we're doing 5 tips on what you can do at home with a soccer ball. And let's get started. All right, everybody. Now that we're dressed with appropriate attire, we've got our soccer ball. We're going to be doing 5 drills like I had mentioned before. First one's going to be toe taps. So this one's pretty simple. All you need is a ball. With the ball, you'll just tap the top of the ball every time. This will work on your balance off of each foot and really just get your heart pumping and everything like that and the blood flowing. And it's really simple. So just tap the ball. Just like that. Second drill, it's going to be from point A to point B. So not too hard, all you need is 2 cones. If you don't have 2 cones, you can use anything from a tree or, you know, a bag, something that you got, anything really. You just need 2 different spots to dribble to. So you'll start and you'll just dribble with the outside of your foot, back, stop, turn around, dribble back. And with point A and point B, super simple. You can spread it out as far as you want. And you can even, if you have another partner, you can do a pass with them from point A to point B. But it's really simple, just simple dribbling, dribble around the cone. So, that being said, move on to the next one. Now we're ready for number 3. Number 3 is gonna be called TikTok. It's a little different. It's not like the recording videos that all the kids are doing today. But you can do this from point A to point B, or you can do this in one position. And all it is just dribbling back and forth. So super simple, not hard to do at all. This works on your control of the ball, where it's going, and then you can also move in between the cones and do TikTok. So you can use your point A and point B to really get this going. This one's pretty simple too. It's called soul drags. All you're gonna do is drag the ball point B, drag it back with the other foot. So this is simple like TikTok. It works on your control of the ball, movement side to side with the ball. Very simple. You can go slow or you can go fast. That is soul drags. And the next one, 5th one, this is gonna be juggling. This is a great one for balance as well, similar to toe taps. It's a little bit harder, but all you do is you're just juggling the ball. Whenever I tell people to juggle, I typically tell them to start with their knees because it's easier to move in one place. You're just hitting the ball straight up. But once you get more advanced with this juggling, try to get your first 5 juggles with your knees. But once you get more advanced with juggling, you can move down to your feet and start juggling with your feet. So, something simple like that. Remember when you're using your feet to kick behind the ball? Kick the very back of the ball, as you can see. So if you're going to kick your foot right here, that way you're kicking the back and you're making the ball come back towards you. That's the main goal of juggling, is to keep the ball in front of you. And once you get really good at it, you'll be able to get to 50 in no time. These were my 5 tips and tricks for juggling or playing with the soccer ball outside. Me again, make sure you guys are staying hydrated. Also, keep a water bottle outside with you when you're doing these drills. Thank you. go over whatever everything we went through. This was a positive alternative. With soccer ball, 5 tips. It was toe taps, TikTok, soul drags, point A to point B, and then juggling.
I do.
Those are just 5 simple things you can do at home with soccer ball.